So you can see here, Tim plants his feet, he crosses his legs over in the mid-range. I've spoken before about fighters doing that at certain distances. Here he's done it too close, he's in range, he's crossed his feet over, so his back leg is now behind his front leg. He's not got a position, a stable base, and you can see his glove position is quite wide. He opens his guard up and he doesn't set up that right hand, and his guard is open for Terrell's counter right, which drops him.